Too bad you're not double jointed. Because if you were, you'd be able to bend over and kiss your ass goodbye.
We'll be right back.